A gross lease is when the tenant doesn't reimburse for any of the expenses. So if you have a gross lease, you want the methods to be set to none, and that way the tenant is not reimbursing for any of the expenses.